myself R.S. Pagar, HOD in chemistry, JMD Arts, Commerce and Science College. In TYBC, there is in the third chapter is study of the basic chemicals like ammonia, sulfuric acid and nitric acid. Now in the sulfuric acid, I discussed in the last time, so what are the basic concept of the basic chemicals which are prepared in the industries in very large scale or commercial scale. The sulfuric acid is also the one of the chemicals, one of the strong acid that also manufactured in industries very large scale. By using of the different types of the methods as well as different types of the catalyst, this sulfuric acid is to be manufactured. The contact process is one of the very important process which is to be used for the manufacturing of the sulfuric acid. That is very successful. You have to obtain in very good quality of the sulfuric acid. By using in the platinum is the catalyst, vanadium pentoxide is the catalyst. I also discussed in the last time what about the difference between platinum is the catalyst and vanadium pentoxide is the catalyst. Now how sulfuric acid is to be manufactured in contact process. Now this is the different steps are there. First is the by using in the preparation of the sulfur dioxide, by using sulfur or sulfur pyrites, that is using as a starting material. Second step is the conversion of the SO2 to the SO3 by atmospheric oxygen in presence of the platinum is the catalyst or vanadium pentoxide is the catalyst. And third is the absorption of the SO3 by water to form as the sulfuric acid. These are the three steps which is to be used for the manufacturing of the sulfuric acid. Now first is the raw material. The raw material is required by the contact process, mainly sulfur powder or some types of the metallic sulfides are there, zinc sulfide, iron sulfide, as well as there is a using by the different types of the metal sulfide that is used for the manufacturing of the sulfuric acid. Now this pyrites, which is to be used, it is very hard nature that have to be used in the contact process, and this is the there are also the different types of the steps which is involved by this manufacturing of the sulfuric acid. Now in the second step, this raw material is to be purified. It can be like to be grinded or crushing to form as a powder form. And then this is the use for the contact process. First is the absorption unit, sulfur or the sulfur burners, sulfur pyrites in the form of the burners. Or third, second is the purifying unit, third is the testing box, fourth is the contact converter, and fifth is the absorption unit. These are the five types of the compartments which is present in the manufacturing of the sulfuric acid. Now these five steps, they are manufactured by the required quantity of the sulfuric acid is to be prepared. Now this is one of the diagram is there, when sulfur and oxygen that supposed to be like to be inserted in one side by the one of the furnace is there, furnace having to burn it well. After burning, that is formed as a sulfur dioxide well as unreacted oxygen is remained there. And then again this SO2 and O2 both can have to be passed toward the converter. Converters having there is a present as a vanadium is the metals. This is converted into vanadium pentoxide in the presence of the oxygen. And you have to maintain the temperature near about 450 degrees Celsius. And after this reaction is to be maintained, all the types of the condition, it is formed as a sulfur trioxide. This sulfur trioxide is to be slowly absorbed in the form of the sulfuric acid. This is to be used by the absorption. there is not directly used for the absorption, but sulfuric acid is to be there, and this is converted in the oleum formation. Oleum is the disulfuric acids which is to be formed very high concentrated, thick natures, and this is have to be settled in this tank. This is the slowly by absorption of the water, this is converted in the sulfuric acids is to be there. So these are the diagram which is used for the process, and this is the used in the commercial form in the sulfuric acid manufacturing process. This type of the process have to be used. In another sketch diagram is also there, in sulfur and sulfur pyrites, this is to be supposed in presence of the air or oxygen, that is used to the steam. Then this also the after heating they are passed over the scrubber. Scrubber is the absorption. After it can be dry. After this is the arsenic purifier. Some of the impurities are present in the, suppose in the sulfur pyrites, in the form of the powder form. This is the arsenic is the metal which is to be very toxic, so it can be inhibited the process of the, there is a formation of the SO2 and SO3, hence it has to be removed by using one of the arsenic purifiers to be used. And after this it also tested by the testing box. This box is nothing but the testing of the arsenic, is the impurities are present or it is not. Then this can be completely removed. Then this has to be passed toward the converter, and these converters having the horizontal plates of the vanadium, this has to be there. Then it is the up and down motion, this gas have to be strongly interacted towards the member in the form of the SO2, and then it converted in the form of the SO3. This is one of the reversible chemical reaction, and this reaction is to be very important by the yield of the product is to be formed according to the Lee-Chatterley's principle. I also discussed in earlier. And now this principle have to be there, and this reversible reaction is to be converted in the form SO2 SO3. Then in the another is the absorption tower is there. Then SO3 is to be slowly absorbed in the form of the sulfuric acid, and some of the waste gases is to be go in the outside, and there is a formation of the oleum is to be there. This oleum is very strong. Very strong means the disulfuric acid. 2 moles of the sulfuric acid is to be reacted to each other. Formation of the oleum is there, and oleum is slowly converted in the form of the sulfuric acid. Now this is the one of the sketch diagram. This is the actual manufacturing process in the plant. This is the contact converters. This use or the contact process is to be very important by the manufacturing of the sulfuric acid. Now in the first step, you remember sulfur or pyrites, that is to be there, and it is the produced in the SO2. I discuss in the this present in high purity of the oxygen, this to be treated, and this is converted in the SO2 is to be formed. The ectothermic reaction takes place. Now this sulfur pyrites, that is to be very good quality, that have to be decomposed in the form of oxygen. And then this is nearly about, there is a platinum catalyst, 10% SO2 is to be needed. Radium pentoxide is the catalyst, 70% SO2 is to be needed. This can be formation of the SO3 is there. Now the purifying units I already discussed. When pure sulfur and purified air is used to the production of the sulfur dioxide, purification is not essential. However, sources like pyrites contain impurities like arsenic, moisture, as well as some types of the another metal is there. So it should be purified, and after that some of the water vapors, some of the oxides, some of the fog like particles are there, so that should be removed, and this is used by the number of the chambers are there, such chambers which is to be there as well. arsenic purifier is also there and it has to be purified. And this you remember near about the temperature is to be also using, as well as that also the number of process that have to be used. This can be purified by the number of types of the gases have to be removed, and this sulfur pyrites is to be purified. And then after the testing box also, it has the Tyndall box is also another name. This box is nothing but the testing of the arsenic, it is to be present or not. If this test is supposed to be negative, there is no arsenic is to be remain. But suppose sometime this test is to be there, which is to be remains in the form of the arsenic, that have to be tested, and after that very pure form of the this that is the pyrites powder is to be used in the form of the manufacturing of the sulfur is converted in the form of the sulfur dioxide in the quanta converter. Now this quanta converter, the sulfur dioxide is oxidized to sulfur trioxide in the atmospheric oxygen in presence of the platinum asbestos or vanadium pentoxide is the catalyst. 500 to 600 degrees the temperature. This is the, you remember, by this catalyst is to be used. This is the reversible chemical reaction takes place. Now this also the, you remember, by this process is to be maintained, all the things are there. Heat exchanger or this is the quanta converters. This is the there. You also ask in the examination what is the quanta converters. What is the function of the quanta converter is. That is nothing but the oxidation is to be there in the sulfur. Is converted into sulfur dioxide is converted into trioxide. So this is nearly about the 97 to 80% of the conversion takes place by the sulfur in the form of the sulfur dioxides or sulfur trioxide is to be obtained. Now this consider by the temperature is near about 450 degrees Celsius. The standard temperature is to be maintained and it has to be get the good there is a yield is to be there in the sulfur trioxide. This has to be obtained by this process. So you remember you ask in separately for the exam also. What about the function of the quanta converter is there? SO2 and O2 in the one side that can be passed, and SO3 gas is go in the another side. So this is in the vanadium pentoxide plates or the wire gauge is to be there. And this is the coated in vertical form, and this is the up and down motion. Very long time there is a contact on the catalyst and in the form of the SO2. This is used by the this process containing SO2 is converted into SO3. Then you can have to be your success of the chemical reaction is depends on what about the SO3 is to be obtained. How the SO2 is converted to SO3, that is your success of this reaction. Yield of the reaction is depends upon the that is the formation of the SO3 is to be there, and then this mechanism is very very important by the quanta converters which is to be there. This diagram is also you supposed to draw in the exam also. What about the function can be carried out by the SO2 and O2 is converted in the form of the SO3 is there. Absorption unit is also there. By the absorption unit, sulfur trioxide is to be there. This can be not directly in the water, has to be slowly in the form of the sulfuric acid. The reason is that because of the SO3 and O2, SO3 and water, that have to be get the one of the exothermic reaction, large heat can be exhausted, and then the this is the to obtain the dense fog is to be there, and this exothermic reaction, there is a number of the droplets of the sulfuric acid is to be there. It can be surrounded around the SO3, and this SO3 does not enter in the waters, and then this is not formation of the sulfuric acid is to be there. So you don't have to be add in the water is directly in the form of the SO3. This is the one of the precaution that should be there. Large fog is stayed in the outside. This is very strong exothermic reaction takes place. So you don't have to be add water in the SO3. So this way you remember this SO3 in the form of the water. So this is the fog is to be formed. This fog to be fog or the vapors are there, and these can surrounded in the form of the SO3 water droplets. So this is not getting the formation of the sulfuric acid is to be proper. Hence this has to be avoided. You don't add the SO3 directly in the form of the water. So you consider in the concentrated sulfuric acid is to be formed after cool down, and that have to be there in the presence of the formation of the member. The oleum is to be there, and oleum can be slowly added in the waters, and you have to obtain the concentrated sulfuric acid. 100% sulfuric acid is to be formed, and this diluted sulfuric acid you have to convert in the any desired concentration of the sulfuric acid is to be. So this way you remember, this is the one of the very important process, manufacturing process, that have to be used in the sulfuric acid in the react process by using the vanadium pentoxide best catalyst. You have to obtain more yield is there, number of the advantages that have to be there, and hence the this process is more preferred today. All the types of industries commercially sulfuric acid is to be manufactured by that process is to be more preferred, more of the yield is to be obtained, and it is more economically this process is the good process that they have to be accepted. Next time we'll discuss what about the physicochemical principle which is to be there in the sulfur is to be formed SO2 and SO2 is formed SO3. What are the physicochemical principle is to be there? We'll discuss how to be next of the time. Thank you.